Hello everyone, this is the gaming review of Samsung Galaxy Note 3, and today we are going to look at the Captain America TWS game on Note 3. So guys, this game is free to download from a Play Store, and this has got a lot of in-game purchases in it. If you want to buy a full version of the game, then you have to pay around $2.99. This game is also available on iOS devices. Now tap on the enemies to directly hit them. You can also manually hit them by pressing this punch icon. You can also throw your shield towards the enemies. So this is a special move.
Good work, team.
So first of all, you have to download around 23 MB of data from a Play Store to download this game. Then once you downloaded it, you have to download around 87 MB of data. Of course, you can also upgrade the skills of your Captain America. You can increase the abilities.
They're not fighting civilians now. I died.
So guys, these are the gaming graphics of Captain America TWS game on Samsung Galaxy Note 3 Snapdragon 800 variant. Don't forget to sub and like this video. Thanks for watching it.